Howdy, 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 howdy. So, I have been informed by my child that I need to get off my boo-hiney and play this game. Downloaded it like long time ago. And I have a bunch of... I don't want Gazo Replay. Get off of Gazo Replay. How do I get this type of Gazo Replay thing off? How do I get all this off? What the hell? Oh, there we go. Okay. So. Apparently, Halloween stuff has come out. So, that's it. Okay. I give in. I'll play. So, let's see. Settings. I have a bunch. I bought the... let me see if I can find it. Steam. Let me see if I can find it. I have the version. Let me find it. Steam library. Okay, store page. Which version did I buy again? Alright, so you have multiple versions. Think I got the deluxe version. So I have to check in on it. Excuse me. Has quite a few different items with it. So I'm gonna have to check on it. I have a dog that's trying to pull me. I'm pretty sure I have the ultimate. Because there's the deluxe. So I have the ultimate, which is so you can buy the deluxe too. Dude, really? So I have the regular Dreamlight and the ultimate, which is $69.99. Of course I bought them on sale. Then you can also buy the deluxe edition, which I guess you get some more stuff. So with the ultimate, you get exclusive items, standard, decorative items, regal, blah, blah. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff. I'll have to list it because there's so much stuff. I mean, like, literally so much stuff. It says early access, which is kind of funny. So, technically, this is still an early access. Of course, y'all can't see my Steam. You only see what is
a place where you can find yourself at home. This is a place where every day is a dream come true. This cool. Is Dreamlight Valley.
Nice commercial. All right, so we are going to play another game. Again, I have no clue. Like this one. Where's the import? Oh. Apparently you can import an avatar. But I don't have any. Okay. So I like the eyes. No, I like them bigger. Alright, we'll go with that one. Okay. Ah, that's kind of cute. of examples. I like the nipples. Not sure what colors I'm just made it. Mouth. So Chad has been looking for a disaster over in his area. Oh, look at the mouse! I like that mouse. And he thinks he found it, so yeah. That's what's going on. So, like, hold on just a second. I will be right back! Be right back. I'm back. So, yeah. You know, the new doggy disasters. If you have, if you bring in a new dog, you're gonna have disasters. And our new dog decided that he was going to get himself into a load of crap yesterday and get himself sick. Hairstyle. Ah, yes, hairstyles. He, got a hold of something outside. Not sure what. All we know is that he, Chad was fighting him. Oh, that's cute. Yes, I'm multi-talented. Oh, I like this. Okay. But I like the pigtails, too. We'll go with the pigtails. Chad was fighting him. And, there we go. Yesterday outside, yesterday? No, he got sick yesterday. So the night before, when it was bedtime, he got, Chad took him outside, and I'm saying a lot of ums. So basically what happened was Chad took him out potty, and he got a hold of something. We don't know what, but he got a hold of something and must have licked it or something. Who in the heckery knows? But made him sick yesterday. And starting at like 4 o'clock in the morning, he was a sick puppy. Oh, they are so cute. That is just too cute. Okay. And we don't have a way of changing clothes, do we? Nope. Type in your name. Rose. ROSC. There we go. That was too cute. So I literally gonna spend.
Our story begins with an ending, as you decide it's time to leave the city behind. Yearning for a pause from life's responsibilities, you arrive at a familiar place. A quick stroll along a nearby path leads you to a spot where, as a child, you found that life was simpler. And with a touch of imagination, all your dreams would come true. Finding the perfect place for...
It's actually kind of funny. Mm-hmm. This is coming out of both the headset and my speaker.
What a magical mess!
Let's see, what's this? Are my spectacles in general like you actually? Of course I'm wrong. Make sure that everything plays correctly. There we go. Let's find this. This is extremely beautiful. Awfully. I'll take beautiful. Strangely beautiful. Then all of a sudden, it goes stupid again.
Why, that's quite comical.
Don't tell me that did it. It did. Oh, but haven't you just...
Well, why? Excellent.
Let's see. In fact, quite certain that you're the one we've been waiting for. You're going to save Dreamlight. What can I do to help? What's in it for me? Save it from what? Nice that I asked the right question.
Listen closely. Yes, indeed. Well, Dreamlight Valley used to be a cheerful place full of happy villagers. Life was flourishing here, thanks to our ruler's magic. Until our ruler vanished, and the forgetting began. Our memories faded, the valley became a shadow of itself. We tried to save our memories of the life that had been.
Of the valley and come from the ruler. See, watch over the village.
How strange.
Different. So I can scarcely.
How unfortunate.
Just happened. What? Doesn't sound like a great ruler. For some reason. Maybe they didn't have a choice. It was kind of very noble. Let's see.
But I... What? What a mess.
I really value this one as another.
Alakazam! Outstanding!
Okay. So, WASD, of course, and E or Z to click interacting with surroundings. Welcome to Dreamlight. T to track. E to talk. Let's examine thorns blocking the house more closely. Just think what we might learn. Okay. So. Alright, you have arrived in a strange, desolate area during the seems like he's expecting someone. Could that someone be you? Try to enter the house. Alright. See the track. Try to enter the house. enter. I've consulted my notes and discovered that Nightthorns began investing Dreamlight.
Wonderful! Yes, indeed.
That sounds good.
Oh! Pretty good, eh? Thank you. You're very kind.
Oh, jeez. The poor house.
Wonderful. Well, run along now.
Yay, I got a memory.
How unfortunate. Rather peculiar. Most befuddling. Yes. Quite miraculous. Figgitus, Figgitus!
Ah.
This is really cool so far.
Brilliant!
Okay. So, action the quest menu by pressing L. You can also track quests by pressing T. I don't play nice. Get out of my house. Open the tool wheel with tab. Select watering can. The watering can also be accessed using two water claps. Plant seed. One. Two. Tap. Okay. Remove. Remove. Check. The haunted spring event runs from the 13th to the 4th. Get ready for plenty of trucks. Okay. Sweet. Lots of tricks. Fine. Before claiming your items, we suggest you sync your account to the cloud. Are you sure you want to return to the process? Yes. So, I want to make sure we sync. File save. Oh, I need a create account. That's the problem. Create an account. So, give me a second to do and log in. There we go. Yes, y'all. Y'all could, sorry. Okay, back to work. Yeah, I'm only getting what's in right, like right in front of. What's like right in front of my, like right in front of my, or right around my house. There we go. Thank you. So. Now, I need to go here. Is that where I was supposed to go? Find Marlon, he's waiting for you. Hell. Hi, Marlon. Talk to him. How do I talk to him? Now let me talk to him. Tab. There we go. Tab. It's not helping. L. Untrack. Oh, shit. Stop turning around. Hey.
Well, hello.
It's like, stop turning around. Okay, the key is sand, which is beyond measures, even measures. Precisely.
Yes, indeed. Oh, goodness.
More of your magic.
Well, hey, run along now.
Stronger.
Confound it all!
Exactly. Friendship, love, and care. looks the same. I found the watering can.
Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Favorite things of the day.
Well, yes, indeed. What nonsense. Oh.
Alright, strengthen your friendships, gain inner experience, and level up. Your max energy has increased. Alright. So, there's the map. Where I am. Quest. Keep exploring the valley to find the royal. Keep exploring the valley to find the royal. Pull out the stone. Okay. All right. So, this is friendship. Have daily discussions. So you have to have daily discussions with people.
day, dear. Oh, oh, that's... Ah. Ah. Bye-bye!
Okay. So, let's see. Tab. Tab. Need to find. I need to find. Found the watering can. The royal fixus in the plaza, pull it out from the stone. Not what I meant to do. Oh, just found earnings. Ah, map. Plaza. Okay, so I'm at the plaza. Need to find the pickaxe. Thank you. The pickaxe. Found the pickaxe. Yep. I'm a pickaxe. How do I, okay. So, let's see. How do I get more? How do I eat? Okay, let's see here. Guess I should have talked to my kid about this one. See. Okay, so you're supposed to complete duties.
Greetings, neighbor.
Let's see.
Bye-bye now.
Excuse me. So, map. There you go. Fast travel. That's not what I meant to do. Map. How do I get over there? I'm confused. That's not fair. Okay, restore your energy by spending time in your house. All right. So basically, you go to your house and you restore your energy. That's how that works. All right, so. That's so wrong. Well, fracarities. Have. Oh, I went too far. So the place is not that big, it just looks bigger than it is. That's what it is. Going to water. I'm going to carry around the pickaxe.
Gorsh, I could use some help. Good to see you.
Good to see you. I now see how Marika got caught up playing this for 6 hours.
So long.
Okay, so I'm gonna cut here. I'm gonna stop here. And yeah, this is awesome. I think I'm gonna really, really like this game. So, we're going to be checking out his stall next. So make sure you tune in to the next episode and see what happens. So, yeah, this looks like it's going to be a fun game. Glad Marika got me onto it. It's definitely going to be interesting. I'm just not willing to play for 6 hours straight and, you know, yeah, bore people to death for 6 hours. So, love y'all. Make sure you tune in again. Hopefully I'll have a few more bits of information because, like I said, they just dropped yesterday, the 13th, the Halloween stuff. So, check it out, and I will see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.